expect you to ask for a meeting so soon.
Yeah, well, this is the last one.
Excuse me?
Yesterday, my assistant was out sick. So I asked one of the secretaries down the hall to print out a contract I needed. And when I found my own copy later that night, I realized something was wrong. Look.
These look like the same document.
Exactly. They look like the same document, but they aren't. Check the end of the second paragraph.
There's an extra space after the period here, but not here.
It isn't a typo. I asked a few other secretaries for copies of the same contract. Everyone has that extra space in a different place. Now, Mr. Holmes hired you to find a mole in his office. You told him there wasn't one, but obviously he didn't believe you.
You think he's fishing? He marked each copy differently so that if the document was leaked, he would know where it came from.
It's more than that. This morning he took me off of one project and put me on another. No explanation. I think he's on to me.
Emil.
No, we're done. Because if I keep helping you, we are both going to get caught. Don't contact me again.